Hi, old school fans. I'm Dan, the old school conditioning man, and today we're going to have a break from the Bar Titsu project and everything else. I'm just going to have an easy day training with the nunchucks. So I haven't done it for ages, and I'm going to try and learn a new horizontal striking and passing guard technique behind the neck. Taking it nice and easy today. I like playing around with nunchucks, it's just good fun, and I find it quite relaxing. Well, that didn't go too bad at all, actually. All right, nice relaxed training session today. I do enjoy just messing around with nunchucks, okay? What's cooler than just, messing around with nunchuckers, right? We all love to do it, okay? All right, and it's learning another skill. I've got no real martial art interest in it, all right? But it's just a little bit of fun, and it's just a nice, easy, light workout for arms, shoulders, and back, all right? And I've mastered, I've learned a new technique, horizontal strike to the face and passing the guard behind the neck, and then horizontal strike with the opposite hand. All right, so I'm happy with that. It's moving along quite nicely. Right. I hope you've enjoyed the video, and don't forget, guys, don't be no crazy fool. Hit that subscribe button to follow down at old school. All right, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.